identify the body or the living person of the slave called Spartacus.
Is this not what you